Hey y'all, so I just went to go throw some shit away. Now I figure I'm about to film this car tour.
I ain't gonna ride. Duval in the money logging out. Come on. Do it, baby. I'm living my best life. Ain't going back and forth with you now. I'm living my best life. Ain't going back and forth with you now. I'm living my best life. Ain't going back and forth with you now. I'm living my best life. Ain't going back and forth with you now.
Okay, so starting off, this is Marshmallow, my baby. If you can't tell why her name is Marshmallow, this is why. She looks like a big fat ass marshmallow. She's not as big as it looks. Oh, there's the dog. She is a 2018 Chevy Trax who has bug guts all over the front of her. So we'll start off, I guess, with the driver's side. Oh yeah, I thought there was a crack in my windshield. A bitch just almost passed out. Okay. Start off on the driver's side. It's dirty as hell. I have it vacuumed. So this is my driver's seat, obviously. And the door, I keep some poop bags, a pair of slides, an umbrella, that, a dirty baby wipe, hand sanitizer, some map. Right here is a random fork, plastic fork, and a pen that's not supposed to be there. Okay, so then in the center of the car, a bunch of more shit that's not supposed to be here. Alright, so in the center of the car, I have obviously all my car stuff with my icky little fingerprints. Right here is where I keep my keys when I'm driving. I have my headphones from the gym right there. This guy that charges all my stuff, it is by a company called Quirky, and it's magnetic. It technically is supposed to stick on something, but I have my cord for my Apple Watch in there, and I can charge my computer on here. I have a 3-prong outlet back that way. Can't see it. It's right there, so I'm able to plug that in and then just maximize my charging so I'm not running my car forever. It's so fucking hot. Ooh. All right, and then this is a Wi-Fi extender if I need it to extend Wi-Fi, but my car has Wi-Fi thanks to my girl for letting me borrow some money. In the glove compartment, I have some sauces, baby wipes, napkins, tissue. Sauces, baby wipes, napkins, tissue, air freshener, car papers. That's pretty much all that's in there. And another pen. That's where that one's supposed to be. Okay. Here's where the magic doesn't happen. Okay, so in the back, this is pretty much the back of the car. I have my seats down. Both of them are laid down right now. Sometimes I have them up. It just depends on how I'm feeling. If I'm getting like irritated, I put them up. I just gotta pull them up. But for right now, we have it down because I'm about to do some homework and all that. So I have the girl's blanket here. Let me stand back. I have the girl's blanket right here. And then this I can access from the inside and the outside of the truck right now. I will show you from the outside of the truck what all that is, but then that's the girl's little basket. She pretty much has all her toys and food, and then that's my makeup, but the girl's basket, toys and food. I keep my tripod right here because I can film from the inside. If I stand it up, I gotta move the seat and all that, and I can film. There's nothing in this door. Coming around to this side, we have the girls. Say hi. They're just tied up eating right now, living their life. Up here, there is like all my beauty stuff. There's a basket down there. that has like mask, nail polish remover, nair, you know, all those items that I don't use all the time, but if I need them, they're tucked there. Gotta have your mask. The back. So here's a quick view. Clothes, gym bag, suitcase, bag, food. Okay, ready? So under here is my tire and shoes. Down there I tucked all my shoes in with my tire and they fit perfectly for now. I keep my gym sneakers right here and I've just been wearing some flip-flops. I have my suitcase for the gym, which this has like my body wash and all that stuff in there. I'll show you guys a gym bag video next time I go to the gym and shower, if that ever happens. I haven't showered in a few days. This is my other bag. This has all my jackets in it. Then there's some hats, baseball hats. I need my baseball hats. This is all my clothes. Push everything forward. I can show you. So, and there's all my clothes. I have my skirts, my shirts, my socks. Pretty much everything I own is in there. And this is my food. So, for food right now, I got bread, some oats, some Pop Tarts, granola bars, avocado, mustard, and all that. And then my bag of nuts. This is marshmallows, because obviously I made a marshmallow. Marshmallows, onions, some chips, and then there's fruit snacks tucked in there somewhere. Over here, I keep my extra makeup back there. And then there's some sunglasses right there. And then in this one, on this side, it pops out. And I just keep my extra camera lenses and things I don't need seen sometimes. I can tuck in there. Ooh, it's hot. Up here at the top, I just have my computer and iPad sitting there right now because I'm about to use it, but and Munam's baby. And then my pillows that sit up here, my blanket when I'm in my car, because then you can't see through the back. I need some privacy. But also it is tinted. Back of the car is tinted, so you really can't see in there, but it just gives that added privacy. And then that's pretty much it for that side. So coming around to the front passenger, this is my medicine cabinet with all my vitamins. My reflector thing, I like to put that up in there and it blocks the sun out and it gives privacy at night. And this big old mamma jamma, because you're probably like, that's all. So this is all my camera stuff, editing, things like that I need. I have some picture frames, pictures that I didn't want to leave behind. This is some extra techie. Whew. Get off of me, bugs. Some techie stuff in here. My robe. I don't know why my robe is in here, to be honest. My makeup. And then all the way down there is my library. And that's where all my books are. And then this is dirty clothes. And that's pretty much it. Oh, water, purse, some extra purses. That's all. That's it. That's the whole car tour. That's where I've been living. So most of my time is spent right here or in the front. But I gotta go pee. So peace.